Okay, this is a tutorial on how to get really deep inside the amazing, fantastic sounding, quite revolutionary synth sculpture in Logic Pro 9. So let's get started. First of all, we need to load a preset that we kind of like and mess with it. So here we go. No. Oh no. 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 No.
That's all I've got time for, actually.